How old is this? Huh?
9, 8 or 9.
One day.
So it's yesterday constipated.
Cannot poop.
Difficult to shit.
But all time difficult, but it can come out.
Yes, it therefore.
Shit, it cannot come out 1 minute like that big one.
Hard lah, hard.
How often you learn
hard
to shit?
Only 2 times. Morning, early in the morning and evening.
How's appetite?
Okay,
okay,
still good,
huh? Yeah,
only
today,
yesterday,
no good. You can see
it's very vomiting, good. Vomiting yesterday, yes, three times.
Yellow,
yellow
vision.
Yellow liquid, huh? Okay, any coughing, sneezing?
No.
No coughing, sneezing, huh? Your, at home, have you any renovation, painting, upgrading? Eat anything wrong? Eat from the dustbin?
No lah, he don't open dustbin. Maybe downstairs or what, I don't know lah. If you think we're gonna go, maybe pick.
Okay, so the temperature we took, is it?
38.4, yeah.
So no fever also.
Yeah. He can walk, he can run, right?
Yeah.
He can drink.
Now got appetite. Yeah, got drink. Now just now, you want something got appetite already.
Appetite come back again, huh?
It come out only got appetite.
Come out,
yeah, the tooth come out, yes. Come out, big
tooth
too, yes.
Oh, came out
real, yeah,
the tooth.
Two big one.
Yeah,
every time I like to come out like that one big one.
Hard. So good, huh?
Hard. That's why, very hard.
You need to add more fiber in, or you need to let the
fella
shape more.
Like. Sometimes it's shape soft one, okay. But sometimes it's too to come out one big ball like that.
Yeah, what, because last what time food, you already got this problem already because you got the hernia, yeah, right? Okay, so the thing is how the hernia form, I told you, is because he got always constipated, so he keep pushing.
Yeah, yeah.
So push until the muscle that's weak come open, right? So after we need operation already, so we stitch up the muscle. Okay, so the muscle itself, okay, it's not so good, okay, because operate before. Okay, but, okay, the main thing now, right, is to see why the fella keep shifting the heart, the stools too hard. Okay? So what we need to do is we might need to modify this a bit more, or we need to add a bit of laxative in addition to the diet. So means including to the wet food, right? The dry food, the WD, we may need to add a little bit of laxative inside. Okay, this one is just because now still constipated. Okay, because like you say, straining to shit, means constipated. Okay, constipated, we try to relieve the constipation with a bit of the laxative. So just irritate the a little bit only, not a lot. Yeah. Because we want to make sure that the stools are soft.
Not every time,
once a week.
No good,
yeah. No, most of the time it come out hard one. After the hard one, then it will come out soft one.
Correct. But then the thing is, that means he hold it, that hard shit, he hold it in too long. Okay, that's why it keep getting harder.
One day, two times, twice, you will shit. Sure one.
Morning and night.
Only yesterday it cannot come out.
Good. Okay, and as I also told you, must lose weight. Because obesity is one of the problems with constipation. Okay, because what happens is the muscles are not as good. Okay, so when we push, if there's not much movement and a bit fat, then the it gets constipated quite easily. Okay, so today, because it's getting better, okay, but what I recommend for you is if you want to see why vomiting, okay, and why not eating, okay, might have to take an x-ray.
Just how you start to eat already.
Just how
you
eat already.
So well, a lot of gas. She just put gas. Farting.
Fast motion first.
Just farting.
No more vomiting, right? Okay. Only after yesterday.
Yesterday, no need. Just now you take it.
You
bread you want to take. Last time we give it, he don't want it at all.
Okay, can.
Okay.
So we got
just now.